Ay, ay. All I've been to is your mess. Ay, can't keep my dick in my pants. Ay, my bitch don't love me no more. Ay, she kick me out on life, bro. Ay, that bitch don't wanna be friends. Ay, I give her dick, she a man. Ay, she put her 10 on my dick. Ay, look at my wrist, about 10. Ay, just got a pound of the booth. Ay, bought that shit straight to the booth. Ay, tell me my health is a fool. Ay, she say one fuck, bitch, I do. Ay, you put a gun on my mans. Ay, I put a hole in your parents. Ay, I just got lean on my soovies. Ay, I got a Uzi, no.
Hey guys, welcome to part 1-2. What if Naruto was the reincarnation of the Sage of Six Paths? So, let's start this off. So, Naruto would be the reincarnate of the Sage of Six Paths. But, why? I know what you're thinking. Why is Baruto right there? Well, Baruto is actually going to be Naruto's younger twin brother. Only for the sake of this. So, yeah. So, the Sage of Six Paths, Hagoromo, implants his blood within Naruto, infuses the DNA between Naruto, himself, and Naruto's parents, giving him DNA of three people, also with his brother, but with him, it created a mutation and the blood fused, making him a reincarnate, but only giving his brother a dojutsu, the Rinnegan. So, yes. So, let's get right on in. So, on the night of the attack, they are born. They don't have their dojutsu yet. So, let's not really worry about their dojutsu, but let's worry about Kurama. Kurama is split into two parts. Since Minato is heavily wounded, giving himself Kurama would surely kill him. So, he takes the chance and put it into his twin boys, Naruto and Baruto. So, he does that. He gives Naruto the meaner side because he feels as though he is stronger than his little brother. His little brother gets the nicer side of Kurama, which gives him an easier life. Yeah, people still pick on him for being the Nine-Tailed, but not in front of a lot of people because they know they are the sons of the fourth Hokage, and they're probably not pushovers. So, I'm gonna say, when Naruto's about 5 years old, he asks what really happened to his mom, and they tell him, on the day of the birth, the nine-tailed fox that is inside you and your brother, it went on a rampage, it killed your mother, it was inside your mother at one point, it was set loose, it killed your mother, so I had to plant it within you and your brother. I'm sorry I didn't tell you guys about this sooner, but it had to be done. There's no way around it. And Naruto says, okay. And he closes his eyes and opens it, and one of his eyes is a Sharingan. And Minato's like, what? How'd this season even happen? And his other eyes are Rinnegan. This can't be possible. How did my son get these dojutsu? I must go talk to the Uchiha clan. So he goes to talk to the Uchiha. And a year later, they had a pet dog, and their dog died, which gave Naruto the Tutemoi Sharingan and his brother a Rinnegan. It unlocked his Rinnegan. So Baruto now has his Rinnegan, while Naruto has his Rinnegan and his Sharingan, but his Rinnegan up to a Tutemoi. So, yeah. I think I'm gonna like editing videos because I feel like it's gonna be more not meh, but meh. You probably didn't get that, neither did I. I don't know why I said it, but I said it. So, yeah. Naruto tells his brother, listen, you've unlocked something that I've had for a couple years now. You've unlocked, well, the beast inside of me said you unlocked a Rinnegan. It's something that his father once had. And blah, blah, blah. So we're going to fast forward to around 8. This is around a year later from when Baruto unlocks his Rinnegan. So Naruto basically is getting bullied by some Jonin. And Jonin actually tries to use the lightning style jutsu on him. But he sees this, uses Sharingan, and uses that same lightning bolt jutsu which causes all these other nin to jump in and start using jutsu, and he copies them all. Retcon here. His brother gets Sharingan, not Rinnegan. I think the Rinnegan would be too OP for two people to have. So, yeah. Rinnegan would be too OP for some people to have. For two people to have. And his brother's watching all of this from afar because he doesn't want to get involved. Because he knows that Naruto, not being the reincarnation of Indra, isn't as nice as he would be. He's the reincarnation of Ashura. And I think Ashura in his younger days was more like a... He's not the reincarnation of Ashura anymore. He's the reincarnation of Hagiromo, who I think would have been more of an Ashura in his younger... Indra in his younger days than Ashura once he got older. And his personality is probably just split into his two sons. So he's like, okay. By the way, Baruto is the reincarnation of his son, Ashura. That's why he feels the need to protect him and Sasuke. Now, they don't know their reincarnations, but they look up to Naruto. Naruto is like a big brother for Baruto, of course, but he's also like that towards Sasuke, but they're all really good friends. So, yeah. Since Minato is alive, he gives the Uchiha more free range. Gives them free range around the village, and they don't have to be cornered and be the leaders of the police force if that's not what they want. So, first day at the academy. Baruto and Naruto are at the top of their class. They're the only people that can perform multiple jutsu. Naruto even being able to use earth, wind, water, and lightning jutsu. And his brother being able to use fire, wind, lightning, earth jutsu. Not being able to use the wind yet, like his brother isn't able to use the fire yet. I mean, not being able to use the water yet, like his brother isn't able to use the fire yet. And he asked Uruka-sensei, he's like, Uruka-sensei, could you do something for me and my brother? He's like, sure. I was wondering, could you perform a fire jutsu for me right here, right now? Just use it out the window. They're like, okay. And he uses it, and basically Naruto starts doing those same hand signs. He's like, well, let's see if I can use it. Fire stone! Fire dragon jutsu! And Aruka's like, you use that jutsu right after I seen it. He's like, can you do a water style jutsu for me? He's like, of course. What about that jutsu? And Baruto's like, oh, well, if you were gonna use water bullet, I guess I'll do it. Bullet jutsus aren't even that hard. Water bullet jutsu! Like, these kids are prodigy. Which drives Sasuke into unlocking his Sharingan. And after getting a 3 tomo, which he gained in like a month through sheer training and without the heartache, which we know could be done, proven to us by Sadara. So he does this, and he asks Uruka. He pulls Uruka aside, gives him some money because, you know, he's kind of rich, by the way. If you didn't know this, Sasuke's loaded. He's like, could you perform one earth style, one fire style? Well, I already know fire style. One earth style, one water style, one wind style. And if you know a lightning style jutsu, perform it for me, please. Like, I don't know any lightning styles, but I don't know earth or light. I don't know lightning or wind styles, but the earth and fire I have for you. And he basically does the hand signs. He's like, mud wall! He's like, another earth style, please. Mud bullet jutsu? Like, one more, please. Okay. Mud dome jutsu. Well, thank you. Now, three fire styles. Not three fire styles, but three water styles. Like, of course. Water bullet. Water dragon jutsu. Water prison jutsu. Like, so you've given me three attacks, one defense, two captures. Thanks, Uruka-sensei. Bye. And Uruka's like, what? And he didn't even realize Sasuke was using his Sharingan the entire time to copy these styles. So, they are the three top in their class. And, well, Minato made it his priority to make sure his sons never fail. So, yeah. So, fast forward to the graduation. Mizuki tries to manipulate another student. He manipulates Kiba. Now, he manipulates Kiba, says, if you steal the scroll of the ceiling, you'll be stronger than Sasuke, Naruto, and Baruto combined. It's like, you bet, Mizuki-sensei. It's like, Uruka. He's like, not Uruka, but what was the dog name? Akamaru. I can't even think. Like, Akamaru, let's go. Like, roof, roof. And, yeah. So they go steal it, and Naruto's in the woods. He's like, Kiba, does this mean you betray the village? That scroll belongs to my father. So, if you betrayed the village, I have no choice but to kill you here and now. And Mizuki basically like, fox brat. Oh, you didn't know you had the fox? He's like, what? I have the... Me and my brother known this since we were kids. No older than 6. Now you'll die for the trade. You'll die for betraying the village. And if I didn't know that, that was secret intel that shouldn't have been leaked. So you've leaked intel, still manipulated again, and stolen the scroll of sealing, which now makes you a traitor, which means I have full authority to kill you. Huh! Does hand signs for lightning bolt jutsu, gets behind him, throws it in, and then uses water bullet to enhance it, killing Mizuki in the process. Uruka comes, is like, Naruto, did you kill Mizuki? He's like, Mizuki is a traitor. He manipulated again, stole from the Hokage, tried to kill two Genin, one being the son of the Hokage, next being one, the other being one of the future leaders of one of our many clans. Watch this one. Like, I'll take this scroll back to my father. But he doesn't really take it back to his father. He opens the scroll and copies down some jutsu. He sees a sealing jutsu that's sealed. The jutsu's actually sealed within the scroll. It requires Uzumaki blood, but he's Namekaze. He's like, but my mother, it was an Uzumaki. So let me read how to unlock this seal. He bites down and unlocks it. Comes out 3 blades. Oh, the hidden art of Triketsu? That's what I'm going to call it, Triketsu. Well, I don't want to use Triketsu. I'll just take these blades to my brother and my teammate. So, the next morning, they are waiting for Kakashi-sensei, and Naruto pranks him. Puts the eraser there, and then multiple traps to try to get him before he even talks. And using his Jonin abilities, he dodges them all. So, he asks, where are your goals? Sasuke's like, I want to be the strongest ninja in the world. Baruto says, I want to surpass my father. Naruto says, I don't want anything. I'm going to be the greatest Hokage to ever step foot in this village. Including the Madara Uchiha, first Hokage. I've read about him. He was the true first Hokage. But it was taken away from him once his brother died and he gained the Mangekyo. Oh, was I not supposed to say that? Too late now. And he basically does, he didn't read about it. It's just in his memories. So, yeah. Yes, Baruto and Sasuke see each other as brothers, but at the same time, they know they will always be the strongest. They will always be the strongest rivalry within this village. Now, Sasuke has broken already. He has already broken the curse of Indra. But he's still the reincarnation. So he still has that darkness. But not enough to betray the village. Not now, not ever within this series. So if that's what you wanted to happen, I advise you to leave now. By the way, Ino fell in love with Baruto, Naruto fell in love with Hinata, and Sasuke, being a little less emo and dark, fell in love with Sakura. Yeah, I just had to point that out. So, they start the bell test. Say, go! And Naruto's basically like, Kakashi-sensei, I remember when you used to train me. You were the person that trained me and my brother how to use our Sharingan. Like, yes, I do remember that. So, Uncle Kakashi, I'll force you to use your Sharingan! And he basically yells, Renegon! And the Renegon appears in his left, and then he does another hand-on, and says, Sharingan! These hand-ons are not required, but he doesn't, anyways. And his brother, Baruto, says, you know you don't have to use Sharingan and Rinnegan anytime you want to unlock your dojutsu. But I do the same. Sharingan! And he basically is like, now, Sasuke, unlock your Sharingan. They basically put us all on the same team because we're sensory-nin. We all have dojutsu that can sense chakra and take out chakra. Now let's go! They basically just go and charge it. They all charge at him strategically. But if you didn't know, I think Naruto would have the ability to do a genjutsu that puts you under a genjutsu that lasts a second for every hour that you're in that genjutsu. And they formulate a plan to defeat Kakashi in a second. After fighting him for about 30 minutes, they go into this state, and then they formulate the plan after they had him unlock his Sharingan. And then they ultimately get the bells, and Naruto says, here, you guys can have the bells. I'll be back tomorrow. I'll just go retake the academy test. And Kakashi's like, you all passed? Teamwork. And then he gives them their lunches. And he says, meet back here tomorrow. We have an escort mission. Knowing all these kids, these three kids are well over the rank of Genin. Probably Naruto being level of a low Jonin, while the other being levels of high Chunin, making a legendary Genin squad. On their first five missions, making them a great squad. Now, they are going to go on the Zabuza mission in the next part. Thank you guys for watching my vid, bro. I love you guys. Thank you for almost 250 subscribers. My video views have been going up. I have two videos right now that I posted in the last 3 days that has more views than I have subscribers. I knew I should. I knew all I had to do was just keep grinding. And my views would get back up. My views had been slacking for a while and I wasn't motivated, but I just want to do it. I just love YouTube, so I kept going. So subscribe, comment, like, share this video. Tell your friends who like anime what ifs. Tell your friends who like Naruto what ifs. Recommend me some what ifs in the comment section. I'm sorry, I couldn't think. It can be of almost any anime you've watched, and if I watched it, I'll probably incorporate just comment an anime that you've watched, and I'll try to incorporate a piece of that into another what if that I would be doing in the future. So we'll be going over the Zabuza arc next. These three don't actually have to compete in the Chunin exams because they've already been promoted to Chunin, by the way. So like, comment, share, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram @fastlane_d33. Add me on Twitter @AnimeCycle or @AnimeCycle11. So thank you guys. Thank the rest. God blessed. And I think that'll be enough for the. Oh, one reminder. If you have a what if idea, just post it under, at me on Twitter. With not really a like, just at me on Twitter on how you think the like first couple minutes of the what if should go. Like, describe it. Like how shows describe an entire series, just summarize it. And then I'll do it and keep it going if I feel interested. So remember, at AnimePsycho11 on Twitter, at Fastlane_D33 on Instagram. So thank you guys. God bless.